For spring break, I took a trip along with a few other kids from my school. It's a program called Alternative Spring Breaks, and we were all headed to Guatemala for a week of service. With 5 t-shirts, a bottle of malaria pills, and the most intense can of bug spray you'll ever see, I also took along my camera, hoping to catch a glimpse of our daily adventures so I could tell my family and friends about our trip.
Turns out getting there was just as exciting as actually being there. So I made this video, which pretty much encapsulates the 24-hour journey from Los Angeles to Guatemala.
In a different place, with a different house and a different name.
So we start off Thursday night, we're all headed to the airport with all of our bags, so excited to get started, but...
erupted in Costa Rica, which is where our flight is.
How classic! That's awesome.
Your face, just so you know, that I'm the one who has got your back, not turn around.
So then we wait Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and before you know it, we're back at the airport.
Guatemala airport departure, take 2.
So the only reason I made this is because I feel like airports are romanticized these days. I mean, airports are exciting and all, but nobody talks about the part where you have to weigh your bags and then wait and then go to security and then wait there and then say goodbye to your shoes and your water because they might have bombs in them. Then once you have everything again, you have to buy more water because obviously you're thirsty, and then you head to the terminal and then you gotta wait there. Don't forget to use the bathroom one last time before you get on the plane. And am I missing anything?
We finally made it in the airport. Why should you put your hair like that?
I want food.
But we're here.
Shutter from the bottom, now we're here.
Now we're here. And we are.
I'm feeling pretty good now that I've got my blanket. I was a little cold before, but I don't think that'll be a problem once we actually get to Guatemala.
Stella?
God.
Why do you always do this?
I want to be anonymous.
Me too.
So our flight from Los Angeles to El Salvador was, how do I describe this? It was like the combination of a bus with only 3 wheels, Poseidon, you know, that one ship that just like completely flipped over, and then that one ride at Disneyland that just goes straight down, it's like an elevator. Yeah, all 3 dimensions were tested on this plane.
We landed in El Salvador, and to be honest, we're all a little shocked we're alive.
No, we're not all alive.
I am.
That's just her.
You know how many times I thought we were gonna die?
You ate chicken! Yeah.
This is true.
This vegetarian ate chicken.
I'm not a veggie.
Just because she was like, we're gonna die, it's my last wish. Oh my, I gotta God. Have a piece of you chicken.
Then we had a layover in the El Salvadorian airport. I wish I could give you the exact waiting time, but at this point everything was starting to blend together. Guatemala!
We can't really see much now. But at least we're finally here, we can get off.
So once we got off the plane, we had to go to immigration control. And once we got stamps on our passports, we had to pick up our luggage. Once we picked up our luggage, we were handed this first aid kit.
Anything else we're gonna need to get? They're gonna lift it out of here. It's been 12 straight hours since departure. 12! And here we are shuttling. We're shuttling into the bus. Ready to start our day.
And from here, things start to get pretty crazy. So I think the video kind of speaks for itself.
It's like I'm Cinderella.